While I was out throwing my trash away, he comes down the back alley to get the items, but they were already back in the store, so he didn't get them. We called the state police. They came, watched the cameras, and then about 30 minutes later, they did a traffic stop and stopped the gentleman, not knowing that it was actually him, and it's never happened. I mean, we've had shoplifters, but never nobody go out the back door with stuff.